Hey, so what's up YouTube? I'm back today with another video, and today I'm gonna be doing a video on a review of these Gucci sneakers that I just recently copped. They've been out for a while, but I'm just copping them, so I'm gonna do a review on that and give you all my feedback on them. I really like them, so I'm gonna have some good feedback, and y'all stay tuned for that and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Alright, so originally they came in a plastic like bag when I opened the box, but I just put them in this I just put them up in there. So yeah, these nice fire. I'm telling y'all, get ready, they fire. Icy. These my second pair of Gucci sneakers. So this the it's basically like just two red Gucci G's all over it, basically the double G. And so like this is the back of it. You know, the front is the same thing as the side and thing. And the bottom of it is just that. So yeah. I actually fell in love with these when I saw them on the website. I actually traded these in. First, I had some silver Reeboks. I actually traded these in. And I had to get them shipped to me because of the sex in New Orleans didn't have, like, these. So, I had to get them shipped to my house. But they have two different bags. This one is a red Gucci bag, and this one is a green Gucci bag. You know, same thing on the side, same thing on the front, back, and that thing. So, me personally, I like this shoe. As I said, it's been out for a while, but me personally, I like this shoe. I just feel like it's different. Like, it can get dirty fast because it is white. That's why I wish they had, like, a black, but they didn't come out with a black, but I wish they did. So, yeah, it can get dirty fast, but I mean, if you put on a nice Gucci white shirt, any type of Gucci shirt, you can rock these. You can rock them. Like, you could style them. I'm a style. I'm telling y'all, I'm a style. So, my overall feedback on the shoe, on a scale of 1 to 10, I get a shoe of 10. They're actually better than the red bottoms that I had got. Like, They're like 10 times better than the red bottoms that I traded in for these. So, yeah, that was my, basically my review on the Gucci sneakers. And, just want to ask that y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And thank y'all for tuning in, man. Remember, stay blessed.
Yeah, I told y'all, something in mind. Yeah, I told y'all, something in mind.